on how to coach others to do rather than doing an intervention yourself. In this DIB, we were in a partnership with Pratham Infotech Foundation that did a lot of the execution on the ground. This was the first time that we did a large-scale project with another NGO. The DIB taught me how to partner and to achieve the goals in a joint manner.